Hey everyone, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you're trying to turn off screen time on your iPhone, but can't remember the passcode, don't worry. You can still disable it without the passcode. In this video, I'll show you two simple methods to get it done. Let's get into it. Method 1, change screen time passcode. We'll start with changing the passcode. Tap change screen time passcode. Then tap change screen time passcode again. Tap forgot passcode. Enter the Apple ID and password. Enter a new screen time passcode. Then enter it again to confirm. Once done, you can turn off screen time using the new passcode. If you forgot your Apple ID or password, here is another way to turn it off. Method 2, bypass screen time passcode. Using Forgot Passcode Unlocker, a tool designed to remove various iPhone passcodes, including screen time restrictions. So we open Forgot on a computer, plug the phone in. Now we go to the Remove Screen Time Passcode field, click Start to remove to proceed. The process will be done in seconds. Well done. Once the iPhone restarts, the screen time restrictions on the iPhone disappear. Once we are back to settings, we can see the screen time has been turned off, and that's it, super quick and super easy. Your screen time restrictions are now completely removed. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more iPhone tips. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.